Hi everyone, welcome back to Geardo. Today we will show you how to replace the battery on the iPhone 8 Plus mobile phone. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and then undo two bottom screws by using a pentalobe screwdriver. Next, you need a good suction cup or something similar to take out the screen. Here, we use a suction cup to lift the front assembly. Raise the screen to create a gap and use a plastic cup pry tool or triangle picker to separate and loosen up rubber gaskets on the frame. Lift the screen, keep the direction like opening a book, and remove the bracket by undoing four screws. And then disconnect the battery plug. Next, remove the earpiece bracket by undoing two screws. And then, to free the screen assembly unit, disconnect the touch, LCD and earpiece assembly plugs from the board. Next, take out the not talking battery by peeling the tapes out. There are four adhesive tabs, two on the top and two on the battery's bottom side. Gently pull out the adhesive strips using your fingers or tweezer. Please note that the adhesive tabs and placement might change if the device had previous battery replacement. Next, take out the not working battery from the body. Next, place the new battery in the body with adhesive. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive into the frame. Please note this tape will not completely protect the device against the liquid. Next, connect the front screen to the body. First, connect the board's earpiece assembly plug. And then, secure the LCD and touch assembly plugs to the board. Ensure the connections are secured alongside the battery plug. And then turn on the device for verification. Next, add both brackets by adding 6 screws. Next, to clamp up the phone, click in the top section first. Then simultaneously click the sides and the bottom. Just make sure to put pressure on the frame sides. And finalize the installation by adding 2 screws at the bottom. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.